As a mom of three and a pediatrician, people often ask me whether I will vaccinate my kids against HPV. And my answer is a big yes. HPV is a virus that about 80% of us will come into contact with through sexual contact. It leads to almost every case of cervical cancer, but it also causes cancers of male genital organs as well as genital warts. Cancers of the throat and esophagus can also be caused by HPV. That's right, HPV is a carcinogen. So just like I cover my kids in sunscreen and I condemn smoking, I will also get them vaccinated against HPV. The original vaccine called Gardasil contained 4 strains, but since then they've added 5 additional strains to provide even more coverage against potentially cancer-causing viruses. Current recommendations are for boys and girls to be vaccinated. If you're under age 15, you need 2 doses, and over age 15 needs 3 doses. The vaccine is incredibly effective. Nearly 100% of cervical cancers can be prevented through the HPV vaccine. We also know that it's very safe. Adverse effects are reported to the National Vaccine Adverse Event Reporting System, and no long-term side effects have been found. The most common side effect is some soreness at the site of injection, and some girls have felt dizzy or faint after the shot. Many pediatricians will recommend that people remain seated for a few minutes following the shot to prevent that. So when should your child get the vaccine? Children as young as age 9 can be vaccinated, but the American Academy of Pediatrics recommends the first shot be given between age 11 and 12. There are 2 reasons why you should get the vaccine at that age. The first is that, at that age, you develop a very robust immune response. And the second is, you want your child to be fully vaccinated before they ever have sexual contact. The shot is recommended up to age 26, however, if you started late. So to me, the question isn't if I will vaccinate them, but how could I not?